The Boeing 737 is one of the most widely produced aircraft ever, with over 11,500 examples being delivered to date, getting travelers across countries and sometimes across oceans. Just how fast is it? Let's explore this topic for today's video. Of course, one of the reasons that Boeing has produced so many 737 family aircraft is due to the fact that production has been taking place for more than half a century, with numerous major updates taking place every few years. Of course, it all started with the original 737-100. This model first flew back in April 1967 and entered service with Lufthansa the following February. Regarding speed, the 737 Original and the 737 Classic series share the same figures. These generations comprised the 737-100 and -200 and the 737-300, -400 and -500 models. All of these variants are listed as having a typical cruising speed of Mach 0.745, equivalent to a rate of 430 knots or 796 kilometers an hour. Naturally, these aircraft are designed to withstand traveling at higher speeds than these listed cruise rates. Indeed, they have a reported MMO or maximum Mach number of Mach 0.82, which equates to 473 knots or 867 kilometers an hour. However, many newer 737 models have since been built, so how does their cruise speed compare? The Boeing 737NG, which includes the -600, -700 and -800 variants, and 737 MAX families, are categorized separately in terms of their listed cruising speed. Perhaps unsurprisingly, these later generations of 737s are faster, but only by a small margin. Specifically, aircraft from these newer series from the Boeing 737 family are listed as having a cruise speed of Mach 0.785. with this figure equating to 453 knots or 838 kilometers an hour, the time savings that such jets could make on longer routes compared to their older counterparts are not inconsiderable by any means. Of these newer families, the 737 MAX remains something of an unfinished product. After all, while the MAX 8 and MAX 9 variants are in relatively widespread commercial service, the short fuselage MAX 7 and the stretched fuselage MAX 10 models are yet to operate any revenue-earning flights. Under certain atmospheric conditions, it is possible for aircraft to register higher ground speeds relative to the Earth's surface. This is despite their airspeed remaining consistent. For example, the Washington Post reported in February 2019 that a 737 flying from Chicago to New York had exceeded a ground speed of 700 miles per hour thanks to a strong jet stream. The website Ground Speed Records has compiled details of the fastest ground speed that has been recorded for each variant of the Boeing 737 family. These range from 620 knots or 1,148 kilometers an hour for the veteran 737-200 model, right up to a speedy 692 knots or 1,282 kilometers an hour for the 737NG's 737-600 variant. If the information is available on the in-flight entertainment system, do you ever pay attention to the aircraft speed? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.